Cathedral, which is not nearly as grand as the old cathedral. It's actually, these are shipping containers, and yet you have a place that is alive and light and hopeful, and at the very place which is symbolic of the broken heart of Christchurch. So I can't think of a better meeting of where hope meets despair.
What projects have been your favorites?
The dancer mat would have to be one that I'm really happy with, to encourage people to dance, I don't know, and to provide some of that lost amenity. So we created a dance floor, like a proper sprung foam under dance floor. We salvaged an old laundromat washing machine, so a coin-operated washing machine, but we ripped the guts out of it and waterproofed it and put in an amplifier. And so you put a coin in and then you plug in your own iPhone or iPod or whatever, and you can play your own music.
This earthquake has really opened up my eyes to what really matters, and it's local. Everything's local. There are a lot of people that look around here and say, well, it's returning itself to its natural state. So wouldn't it be wonderful if this could actually be the beginning of a eco-recovery that could actually be the economic recovery and the social recovery of our city.
When push comes to shove, people want to help each other. And the other thing I would like to say, it's really love. It's love that we're talking about.